All right, so today we're going to do a non-driving, non-trucking, non-bus video. We're down here in Allentown at America on Wheels, which is an historic automobile museum. Exhibit is about the restoration of a vehicle, and what we have here is an unrestored 1940 Graham Model 107 Shark Nose, and this is how most of them are found in somebody's old barn or out in a farm field somewhere, just abandoned and left to rot away. And you can see the interior, the steering wheel is the plastic is being ripped off it, and whatever else, the windshield's gone, the rubber window moldings are dry rotted. And this is kind of how a lot of these old cars are found. I guess this is the 1940 Graham Shark Nose.
Well, in our restoration world and park lighting world, we have many paths. Every screw, every nut,
and what we have here, and the TV in the background is probably kind of drowning me out, is the same car that I just showed you before, 1940s Graham Shark Nose. This is a restored version of the car. And what it looks like, what it looked like when it was new, and what it looks like after it's restored to almost new. And of course that TV is loud, so it's kind of drowning me out, but yeah, this is the same car. Well, not the same car, but what we saw on the other side that was all rusted out and deteriorated is what we have here, fully restored. And actually a very beautiful car. Looks like it's kind of ahead of its time. Let's see the interior. while we're at it. Hopefully they have the windows closed, but hopefully we can see. You saw, I showed you the interior on the other one, and this is what it's supposed to look like. It's a shame the window's closed and I have a back reflection, but yeah, it's actually a very beautiful car.
All make stuff look real nice, the proper colors, the proper textures, the proper machine.
And so now we have their seasonal exhibit, which is the cars of Rick Hendrick. Well, I hope you enjoyed that 7-minute clip of America on Wheels, the car museum down Allentown, Pennsylvania. We went there yesterday afternoon, took our middle grandson down there. We owed him a day by himself. The older grandson we took to a Flyers hockey game, as you know, back in December. And the agreement was, the middle grandson was a little bit upset that we were going without him, so we agreed and made him a deal that we would take him somewhere by himself and have a special day with him. And so that's what we did yesterday. We went to the car museum. He likes cars and trucks and all that stuff. So we went down there to the car museum. So I hope you enjoyed that little peek into the museum down there in Allentown. I was trying to narrate it as I went along, but there were other people in there, and my grandson would come up and talk to me while I was narrating, so it was kind of tough. So I just put most of it to music and went from there, other than the restoration of that 1940 Graham shark nose, where I did do some narration. But well, like I said, I hope you enjoyed the show there. And as for me and my driver's license and the bus driving, we're still waiting for the camera card. They're not gonna send a new license in the mail. They're gonna send me a camera card, and I gotta go to DMV and get my picture taken and get a new license, and then I'll be good to go. So hopefully, I was hoping I'd get it yesterday. I was hoping by the time we got home from the museum, I'd get it yesterday and I'd be able to go tomorrow and get the picture taken. But looks like maybe, hopefully, I'll get it tomorrow and I can go Tuesday and get the picture taken, and maybe Wednesday be back to work. So we'll keep you informed. But that's what we did this weekend, and I hope you enjoy watching it, or you enjoyed watching it.